Today at 4, more jobs being created in the Midlands.
We are committed to getting everybody to work, and that's what we're trying to do.
More on the company that's moving in and looking to hire. Also, the latest on a local school superintendent who has been suspended and is under investigation. And you've probably heard that more adult children are moving in with mom and dad. Now a new trend. How parents are stepping up to get their kids out. That's today on WIS News 10 at 4.